How often do we think about trust when it comes to technology? These days, it's probably a lot more than it used to be. We want to trust our money is safe, and we also want to know our information is safe. There are different types of technologies being built today where the way that trust and safety are managed is very different. In centralized systems, we trust the bank or the mega company platform. But lately, it seems like they keep taking advantage of us. They raise the price, they share our data, they essentially change the rules whenever they want. And it's hard to switch services, so we feel stuck. This feeling of being taken advantage of is why decentralized systems are becoming popular. In these, trust is more in the technology and in our fellow users. Let's take a look at how these work. Two of the main things that systems do is make decisions about what happens in what order and validate that decision. In banks, they combine manual processes with their internal software to do it. And if they say it's valid, well, then it is. Blockchains use a consensus mechanism where everyone competes to be the decision maker for a block, and then another group of people all over the world validate or agree that that person won. So what does this all have to do with poker? In software, we might not want to trust the platform, but we also might not need for everyone in the world to agree if something is valid. If I play a game of poker in California or Colorado, I don't need strangers in Singapore or Lithuania to agree that the game I played was valid. Each of the people I'm playing with can agree that we are playing by the same set of rules and that nobody cheated. That makes sense, right? Holochain is a new distributed technology that has a different kind of consensus built for all sorts of group things we do every day, which is just right for poker. Everyone who is playing has the same set of rules. Everyone who is playing knows that the others are not cheating, or if they are. Everyone who is playing knows who won. And with Holochain, you can connect things back into both the centralized and decentralized systems to share the details and the proof.